Does this darkness have a name? This cruelty, this hatred? How did it find us? Did it steal into our lives, or did we seek it out and embrace it? What happened to us?
Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right. He goes left and you stay right. Between the lines, fear and blame. You begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along. In the bitterness that I put out, stayed up with you all night. Did I know how to stay alive? Let him know. Past his defense without granting innocence. Lay down a list of what is wrong. Things you told him all along. Pray to God he hears you. And pray to God he hears you. And where did I go wrong? I lost a friend.
It's like you're screaming, and no one can hear. You're You almost feel ashamed that someone could be that important, that without them, you feel like nothing. No one will ever understand how much it hurts. You feel hopeless. Like nothing can save you. And when it's over and it's gone, you almost wish that you could have all that bad stuff back so that you could have the good.